Welcome back to Emma's World. So we are gonna do some crafts while we're in quarantine. And we have some glue and scissors and some papers and cardboard too. We're gonna make binoculars. Look it, guys. If you want to see how, keep on watching. So you take any paper, a craft, and we're gonna cut it all, cut it in half. Like this. Now you have two pieces. We take the second paper and cut it in half. End up with two papers like this. Now we glue it on to the two. Put them upside down and glue them. Okay, so first I'm gonna glue it around. Now that it has glue, we're gonna wrap it around the two. Wrap it. Now we have to stick them together. Let's put glue. Hold it with two rubber bands like this. Make sure it works. Come on, let's see. Voila! We have our binoculars. I can see you guys. Now it's time to dig a room. Can I see you? Remember to share and subscribe. Bye!